Good morning, everyone. Today, with the Meritians, Sanskar Chaudhary and Priyanshu Chaudhary are presenting a video on chapter Cell Structure and Functions. Our main topic is what is animal cell, plant cell, and their differences. As you can see, this is a diagram of plant cell. It consists of many cell organisms like ribosomes, smooth endoplasmic reticulums, no ribosomes are present, nucleus, nucleus, rough endoplasmic reticulum, large central vacuole, cytoplasm, mitochondria, chloroplast, Golgi apparatus, cell membrane, and cell wall. Our next topic is plant cell. What are plant cells? Plant cells are eukaryotic cells present in plants. It consists of cell walls, plastids, a large vacuole, etc. As you can see, this is the diagram of animal cell. Animal cell consists of cell membrane, lysosomes, nucleus, nucleoids, nuclear membrane, vacuole, mitochondria, Golgi body, ribosomes, smooth endoplasmic reticulum, rough endoplasmic reticulum, cytoplasm, and centrosome. Our next topic is animal cell. A simple definition of animal cell is: an animal cell is type of cell that dominates most of the tissue cells in animals, and also plastids are not present in it. As you can see, now it's time to give the difference between plant cell and animal cell. Animal cells are generally small in size. Plant cells are larger than the animal cells. In animal cell, cell wall is absent. In plant cell, the plasma membrane of plant cell is surrounded by a rigid cell wall of cellulose. In animal cell, except the protozoa and euglena, no animal cell possesses plastids. Plastids are present. Vacuoles in animal cells are many and small in animal cells. Most mature plant cells have a large central vacuole. Animal cells have a single highly complex Golgi. Plant cells have many simpler units of and prominent Golgi apparatus called dictyosomes. In animal cells have centrosome and centrioles. Plant cell lack of centrosome and centrioles. So guys, please like the video and subscribe our channel on YouTube. The name of the channel is Dhruv and Priyanshu on YT. Thank you everyone. See our video and please like the video.